Good morning. It's Wednesday. It's 9:30, which can mean only one thing. It's time for T4 Daily.
And that's right, June. We're very privileged this week.
Why?
Because it's Atomic Kitten Week.
Oh, good.
And we've got a lovely Jenny.
Look at
And being a guest, I think she should read the menu. It's not all about a pretty face, you know?
She's got it's okay. Come on, love, get on with it.
Okay, so see celebrities go on dates and snog each other at 10 o'clock in Celebrity 5 Go Dating. Then Clark Kent performs some superhuman stunts in Smallville at 10:35. Pop into Central Perk with some frothy latte with a friends gang at 11:25. And then the highlight of the day comes when me and the other two girls perform one of our great hits, The Last Goodbye, at 10 to 12.
Ooh,
I'm scared for
you
the job,
I tell you.
I'm scared for me. Easy time,
not
right?
Bad at that, Missy, are you?
You told me 10 times.
Anyway, you keep practicing, Jenny, because you're going to be doing a lot more of that for
yes,
the rest
I
of the
am.
Show. Right now, though, it's time for Pop World.
What famous person would you love to snog?
I would love to snog, obviously if I was single, Robbie or Justin.
When was the last time you had a snog?
The last time I had a snog was this morning when I left my house with my boyfriend.
What's your best snog ever?
It's quite a nice song this morning.
What's your worst snog ever?
When my boyfriend's been D-daying in a club all night and I'm in bed all nice and cosy and he comes in with fag and booze breath. He's gonna kill me.
How would you rate yourself out of 10 as a snogger?
11.
Who would you prefer to snog?
Busta Rhymes. Ooh. Justin. It's like daddy or chips, Justin. Tess or Alicia? Both far fitter.
And if you want to tally up how many people you've snogged or even talk about people that you would like to snog, all you need to do is go to our website and you can do your own kiss tree. Would you do one, Harvey?
Nah, June. Okay. I'll stick to one woman, thanks.
Good.
But anyway, you can check it out on channel4.com/T4, channel4.com/T4. Kiss tree, get involved.
Yep, make sure you do that. But right now, though, it's time to find out how Michelle, oh, bless her. Have you seen this yet?
I have been watching.
It's very funny,
it
isn't it?
It is very, very funny. I'm so glad it's not me.